My God, what have you done?
Oh my God! Daddy!
Get away from me! I can't talk to you right now.
rápido.
We need this door open now.
Oh my god. We actually opened it. Good. You're leaving. I guess you were trying to help me, but you... You didn't have to kill him! So you say. Maybe one day I'll be able to forgive you. But not now. I hope you never have to find out what it's like to see your father killed right in front of you! No! Don't listen to me. Just go! Find your father! I have to go bury mine! No, I can't. Not with you, not now. You'd better leave before I change my mind about letting you go.
Stop! In the name of the overseer! Quick! Stop! In the name of the overseer! Sooner or later.
Please, just go. I already said everything I had to say.
Thank you.
These radical malcontents don't care about you. They don't care about America. All they care about is fulfilling their own selfish desires. Let's take a tally of these agitators, shall we? Connections to the United States Army. These power-armored Boy Scouts are nothing more than common criminals with access to some antiquated technology. Criminals who have had the audacity to claim this country's...
Who the hell are you? Where'd you come from? Did Moriarty send you?
Lawlessness, terror, murder. They're all around us, I know.
Colin Moriarty, the owner of Moriarty's Saloon in Megaton. That sack of shit is convinced that I'm some crazy junkie who stole money from him. Look, I used to work for that slob, doing, you know, favors for guys. Well, I got sick and tired of it. I told Moriarty I'm taking my share of the caps and leaving. I even slept with the pig to seal the deal. Next morning he tells me I couldn't leave. So I bolted. I took my money and ran. Now he's branded me a thief and a junkie and sent his cronies to find me. I guess I need a new hiding place. You'd do that for me? I can't believe it. You hardly even know me. Thanks, kid. You watch yourself out there. Yeah? What is it? Who knows? Shoot myself up till I forget who I am? The wasteland sucks, kid. Just get used to it. No.
I'm President John Henry.
Bye.
Clinton, and you're listening to Enclave Radio, the voice of warmth and reason in this cold, unreasonable world.
Hold on, Jonas. I need to record this first. I don't really know how to tell you this. I hope you'll understand, but I know you might be angry. I thought about it for a long time, but in the end, I decided it was best for you not to know. So many things could have gone wrong, and there's really no telling how the Overseer will react when he finds out. It's best if he can blame everything on me. Obviously, you already know that I'm gone. It was something I needed to do. You're an adult now. You're ready to be on your own. Maybe someday things will change and we can see each other again. I can't tell you why I left or where I'm going. I don't want you to follow me. God knows life in the vault isn't perfect, but at least you'll be safe. Just knowing that will be enough to keep me going.
Don't mean to rush you, Doc, but I'd feel better if we got this over with.
Okay, go ahead. Goodbye. I love you.
Thank you. scared? Just like a little bitch. Hearing those damn noises again. This is bullshit. Come out and fight. This is gonna be fun. It's go time. You're dead. Dead! You want a little, huh? You want a little something? A little, huh? You want a little something?
Oh! Ah! Ooh!
This is gonna be fun. Kick ass! It's killing.